Did you know that you can create a post-event survey in just 2 minutes using Formaloo? With a post-event survey, you can gather important feedback and insights from the people who attended your event. Whether you're organizing a small business conference or a big music festival, this template will help you understand how your attendees experienced your event. So get ready to level up your event planning skills and make your events unforgettable. But before we begin, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel for more useful content. And let's get started. Okay, great, so let's dive right in. Let's go to the templates gallery and choose this form. Awesome, here you can see the editor page and the menu on the left where we can drag and drop to add different fields and options to your form. You can also remove fields and rearrange the order of your fields by simply using the drag and drop. Great, let's now go to the design tab. As you can see here, this is a single step form where all the questions are shown on a single page. And here you can choose the multi-step form option too, which looks like this. Now, if we scroll down, you can change the colors of your form, the font and sizes, as well as changing the background image and add your logo. And here you can customize the text on the buttons and messages. Awesome! Now let's go back to the editor page. Here, when we scroll down to the star field, we can see this form contains answer piping. Answer piping is when your answer to one question automatically appears in another question in the survey. It saves you time by not having to repeat the same answer. If you're interested in how answer piping works and all the amazing things you can do with it, I've left a link in the top right corner of this video for you to check out. Now if we scroll just a little further down, we can see a CSAT field, and here you can choose which icon you'd like to use. And if we keep scrolling down, we can see a multi-choice question field. Here you can add all the options and easily delete them. And just below is a score field. You can customize the text of the minimum and maximum score fields messages here. Awesome, now let's head over to the notifications tab. Here you can enable this option to get a notification every time someone submits your form, and here you can add another email for your team to forward the same notification to. Pretty cool, right? And when you're ready to publish your form, you can add it to your website as an iframe, script, widget, or chatbot. Just copy the code that Formaloo gives you and paste it to your website. And if you want to send the form directly to the users, just copy and send the form's URL. And that's it! As you can see, you can create an event feedback survey in just a few clicks. You can also create an app and customize it to see all your data in one place, for example.
You can sign up at Formaloo for free and start boosting your audience engagement and grow even faster. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comments section below, and please don't forget to like this video, subscribe, and share with your friends. Happy Formalooing!